Hello, my name is Alil. I am 8 years old. Today, I am on a journey. I find math very interesting. I want to show you how to learn math in a very fun way. If you like me, please subscribe to my channel and follow my page. Thanks for your support. Today, my friend Helen asked me to play Roblox at 8:15. At first, I thought it was a great idea, but then I realized that I don't know how to tell time. Can you help me to tell when it's 8:15 on an analog clock? I think that was a yes. First, let's look at this question. Which clock represents 8:15? Clock A or clock B? This is an analog clock face. It has 12 numbers, 1 to 12. It has two hands, a shorter hand and a longer hand. First, let's look at the hour hand. The hour hand is pointing to the 4, so it's 4 hours. Now, let's look at the minutes hand. It's pointing to the 1, so it's 5 minutes. So the time is 4:05. Now let's look at this analog clock face. First, let's look at the hour hand. It's pointing between the 6 and the 7. So we go to the 6. It's 6 hours. Now let's look at the minutes hand. It's pointing between 3 and 4. Or 15 minutes and 20 minutes. So let's count 16, 17, and 18. So it's 18 minutes. The time is showing 6:18. You might just go ahead and circle clock B, but let's just make sure it is clock B. So the hour hand is pointing between the 8 and the 9. So we go to the 8. The minutes hand is pointing to the 3, so it's 15 minutes. Clock B is showing 8:15, so clock B is correct. Oh, it's almost time to play some games with my friend Helen. Hi Helen, how are you doing? Do you want to play some video games? Hey, why are you running away from me? You're so fast. It's not fair. Anyway, if you like me, please subscribe, like, and share. Thanks for your support. Bye-bye. See you next time.